Welcome back, students. Today we are going to study section 4, genre drama, which is of marks 16. Here we are going to have a look at 4.2, the novel To Serve with Love. This is the first part of the PPT. About the author. To Serve with Love is written by Eustace Edward Ricardo Brathwaite, who lived from the era 1912 to 2016. He was known as E.R. Brathwaite and was a Guyanese-born British-American novelist, writer and teacher and a diplomat. He was best known for his stories of social conditions and racial discrimination against black people. Now recently, children, there was a case of a black person, a Negro person, was victimized by a white person, and the entire America, there were a lot of protests going on. Yes, so here this novel also deals with a similar theme. To Serve with Love was written in 1959, which is one of his autobiographical novel. Yes, like George Floyd, who was beaten up by a white policeman, and how the social condition of the black people, the racial discrimination, which still exists. So in this novel also, one of the theme is of racial discrimination. It is an autobiographical novel. Slide 4. About the author. Brathwaite's numerous writings primarily deal with the difficulties of being an educated black man, a black social worker, a black teacher. He was simply a human being who found himself in a set of inhuman circumstances. So he was an educated person. He was a social worker. He was a teacher. But the circumstances, because he was black, because he was a Negro, so the circumstances wherever he went was definitely very inhuman. Let's look at the theme of the novel. The novel explores the theme of prejudice, the theme of racism, and the theme of teacher-student relations. The idea of prejudice is not new to any black man. Brathwaite is guilty of reverse prejudice towards some of his students. The theme of human relations and the always complicated teacher-student relation is also explored in this novel. The idea of prejudice. Prejudice means a false notion, a false disliking. Now we have a false disliking towards black people. And Brathwaite also had a reverse prejudice against some of his students because they were white. So there's always the two theory, black hate white and the white hate black. So it's a very complicated theme. Then another theme is of a teacher-student relationship. This novel explores 2-3 different themes. Let's study the summary of the novel. The first subtopic is background. To Serve with Love is a work of fiction. The main character, E.R. Brathwaite, works as an engineer in an oil refinery. He served in the Royal British Air Force in the war. After the war, being a black person, he was unable to find employment. At last, he applied in a school to become a teacher. Like, he had a lot of difficulty in getting a job after finishing the training in Air Force. Because he was a black, he was always rejected. He was rejected at many places. People gave him reasons that they don't have vacancy. People gave him reasons that he's overqualified. So finally, he took up a job of a school teacher. He's accepted at the Greenslade School in London's East End and is set to teach the senior classes of the school. So now here, he plays a different role of a teacher. He enters the school and he is all set to teach the senior classes of the school. So the next theme, the next part of the summary of the novel is the discrimination. Now while reading the novel, we have to understand the time period in which the story takes place. Breathwaite finds that even though he considers himself British and has served in the Royal Air Force, the English do not consider him to be one of them. This leads him to feel bitter about the English. Now, what was the reason why the English was not able to consider Breathwaite to be one of them? The reason was because he was a black person. There is lot of hatred, there is lot of racial discrimination among the people. Nobody likes a black person. So this leads him to feel bitter about the English. Although Breathwaite had served the Royal Air Force, he was not an ordinary person. He served the Royal Air Force, but still he faced the racial discrimination, which led him to feel bitter about the English. Slide 8. Summary of the novel, continuing with this topic. The first impression of the student and the teacher. While at school as a teacher, he considers his students disrespectful, ill-mannered, and mischievous. While his students considered him to be an arrogant outsider, unfamiliar with the social environment in which they have grown. Now it's very obvious. The students don't accept any new teacher all of a sudden. And even a teacher doesn't accept the students all of a sudden. It takes time to build a rapport between the teacher and the student. So here, when he entered the school, when he took up the job of the teacher, the students he found were very disrespectful. The students were ill-mannered. The students were mischievous. And the same way, what was the impression of the students? The impression of Breathwaite on students was, the students considered him to be an arrogant outsider, and he was unfamiliar with the social environment in which they have grown. Slide 9. Now, how was the interaction with the students? The students harass him from day one, using foul language and bullying him to a great extent. Even the girl students do not spare a moment to harass Breathwaite. In a reaction to the Breathwaite verbally scolds the girls for acting in an unruly and unladylike manner. So that means the students, they started harassing the new teacher. And they used foul language, they used bad language, they bullied him. And even the girls did not spare a moment to harass the new teacher. And what happened? Even Breathwaite, the teacher, he scolded the girl in acting in an unruly and unladylike manner. Every teacher expects the students or the class to be a disciplined class. But it's difficult to develop a good rapport between the student and the teacher and the teacher and the student. So the interaction with the students was very bad. Slide 10. Now let's have a look at Breathwaite's first success in handling the students. When he understands that his outburst has not gained him any respect and cooperation from the students, He changes his teaching and handling tactics, and he decides to interact with them as though they are adults and respectable persons. Now, every teacher wants to build a rapport with the students. Every teacher wants to teach. So, for that, it's very important that the students respect the teachers. And Breathitt understood that he should change his method, he should change his teaching, he should change the handling tactics. So, he decides to interact with the students as adults, as respectable persons. He requires every girl to be referred to as Miss, and that his students call him Sir. At first, the students find this very ridiculous. However, they come around after only a few weeks, completely changing both their hygiene and their attitude towards one another. This marks the success of Breathitt in handling the students in a very amicable way. So that means the students like the teacher's approach. You know, it's a very famous saying, children, that respect and love is not demanded, it is commanded. So every teacher should be commanding respect, not demanding respect. So this was the first success of students who behaved in a very amicable way, and Breathitt finally won the heart of the students. Slide 11. Field trips and activities. Another interesting thing is to increase the class cultural exposure. Breathitt took them on field trips and excursions to museums and theaters, wherein the students had never been there before. A white female teacher, Gillian Blanchard, accompanies the class on these excursions. This marks the beginning of a friendship between the two. So there was another teacher, a female teacher named Gillian Blanchard, who accompanied Breathitt with the students on these excursions. And a new friendship blossomed between the two people. Breathitt's relationship with his students is tested in many a times. So the students found it interesting when Breathitt took them to picnics and trips and excursions to museums and theatres, as the students had never been there before. Slide 12. Let's further explore the teacher-student relationship. Although his students frequently disappoint and hurt him, he learns to forgive them, but they surprise him with their maturity, empathy, and knowledge. Another facet of the story which greatly affects its narrative lies in the heavy history of colonialism, its dark consequences, mental and physical trauma, that increases Breathitt's hatred and wrath for British. He constantly feels the prejudicial effects of colonialism while living in England after World War II. And these negative experiences frequently shape his thoughts and action. Let's continue. This is the last slide. The living conditions of the students. Now Breathitt is surprised, he's shocked by the conditions in which these students live, and also the physical trauma of the war that can be seen throughout his teaching environment. Children, World War had very bad effects on everyone. Even today, now we are living in a pandemic condition, which has adverse effects on everyone. People are into depression, people are feeling lonely, people are feeling sick, mentally they are traumatized. So similarly, the World War II had a lot of trauma on the generation. So Breathitt is surprised and shocked by the conditions. The students lived in a very bad atmosphere. The physical trauma of the war can be seen, it is narrated in this novel. The physical trauma of the war is seen throughout his teaching environment. So this was the summary of the novel of To Serve With Love. I hope all of y'all have understood the summary I will proceed with the next topic in the next PPT of this lesson. Thank you.